All right, welcome back. Redmi Note 8, Snapdragon 665, Resident Evil Revelation. Driver, no driver are using. System driver. Force GPU clock. You can try other setting. Should be no problem with the Snapdragon. A tiny bit of graphic glitch, but not so bad. Seems perfect. This is a low-end CPU. Just remember that.
Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses. There's a star.
Kaboom! Problem with the audio. Loading seems a bit slow on the low-end CPU. Fifteen LPS. Okay. Check the audio, said Pablo. The graphic, okay. Where am I going? Hey, don't run. Not enough power processing. FPS okay. Wait, how come she's dead? The graphic okay. The sound a bit delay and not rendered properly the sound. Maybe a few more updates, they will fix the game. Resident Evil 6 also okay, the speed 15.6 FPS. Resident Evil 5, the graphic glitch. Alright, we'll be testing more game. Stay tuned, thank you for watching.